witchcraft and mesmerism. Expert testimony from the man, she turned into a pig just so she didn't have to marry him.
But it wasn't Bean's fault. It was my own vanity. To think I was more handsome as a man than a glorious, squealing, curly-tailed, pink and hairless...
Oh, quiet. What do you know? You're just a pig.